Let me fix my car up. Then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral. Not much. You? How's your dad?
Second, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Shin? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day, talking tough. You think he's a rat?
Or undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop when the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I mean, in gay, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace. Talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. He races me, they'll be scraping him off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where and when?
Not yet. And one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Naz suspect I'm a cop.
Naz Singh, the drug smuggler?
Know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy's playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if he gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Naz myself.
All right, Wei. All right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.